transform natin yung decimal form sa scientific notation. So, itong 550,000 gawin nating scientific notation. So, paano natin gagawin yan? So, una, kunin mo lang yung dalawang number na hindi zero, which is 5, tapos 5. Then, maglagay ka ng point sa pagitan nila. So, yan ay maging 5.5. Then, next, lipat natin decimal. So, yung original decimal nito, di ba, dito sa das. So, gagawin lang natin, ililipat lang natin, papunta dito, para maging 5.5 din. So, that is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, 5 times na lumipat. So, yan ay maging times 10 raised to 5. Okay? Then, next, itong 1 million. So, 1 times 10. Then, mula dito, papunta dito. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, 6 yun. Yung 1 million, 6 ang 0. Kaya, 1 times 10 raised to 6 is equal to 1 million. Next, 355 million. So, that is, kunin lang natin yung mga number na hindi 0. 3, 5, 5. Then, gawin mong 3.55. Dapat isa lang yung number bago mag-point. Pagkatapos ng point. So, lilipat natin yung decimal dito para maging 3.55. So, that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 8 times na lumipat. So, times 10 raised to 8. Next, 0.0000005. Gawin nating scientific notation. Kunin lang nating number 5. And then times 10. Then lipat natin yung point dito. So andito yung point. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 7 times lumipat kaya negative 7 yun. Bakit negative 7? Kapag yung point papunta sa left, positive. Pero kapag yung point papunta sa right, negative. Okay? Next, yan. Kunin lang natin dalawang number. So, 3.5. Lagyan lang ng point. Then, yung point, lipat natin dito para may 3.5 din. So, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So, that's times 10 raised to negative 5. Next, ito. 302. So, yan ay, kunin natin dalawang number, tatlong number, salin natin yung 0 sa pagitan. Yan, so, 302. Then, times 10. Then, bilangin natin. So, ipunta natin yung decimal dyan. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, that is negative 8. Next, itong 543. So, gawin natin siyang 5.43. And times 10. Okay, ilang beses lumipat yung point? Dalawa. Kasi mula dito sa dalawa. So, that is raised to positive-negative. So, that is positive. Positive 2. And next, 365.25. So, gagawin lang natin 3.6525. Nilipat lang natin tong decimal dito. Then times 10 raised to, ilang beses lumipat? Dalawa. So that's 2 din. And then next, yung scientific notation naman, ang gawin nating decimal form. So 6 times 10 raised to 7. So, ibig sabihin yan, that is 6. Dahil raised to 7 yun, ibig sabihin may 7 zero dito.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
So yan ay 60 million. Next, 5 times 10 raised to 6. So 5, dahil raised to 6 yun, pag maglagay lang tayo ng 6 na zero kasunod yan.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
So that is 5 million. Next, 3.5 times 10 raised to 5. So, dahil 3.5, that is 35. And then, raised to 5. So 5 din ba yung na 0 yung lalagay natin? Hindi. Bawasan natin isa. Bakit? Kasi yung isang point nandito, yung 5. So yung 4 lang yan. So that is 350,000. Next, 7 times 10 raised to negative 10. So dahil negative 10 yun, ibig sabihin maglagay lang times 10 na 0.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9.
10, and then 7. And then asan yung point? Andito. Next, 3.6 times 10 raised to negative 2. Dahil negative 2 yun, gawa tayo ng dalawang 0. Then, 3.6 yun ay 36. And then asan yung point? Andito ulit. The next, 2.75 times 10 raised to negative 5. Dahil negative 5 yun, so limang 0 yan.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Then 2.75, so that is 275. And then asan yung point? Siyempre nandito rin. And then 5.003 times 10 raised to 0. So that ay 5.003. Walang magbabago kapag raised to 0. So ito ang video natin para sa araw na ito. At sana nag-enjoy kayo at may bago kayong natutunan. At huwag kakalimutang mag-like, mag-share, at mag-subscribe at pindutin na rin ang notification bell para updated kayo sa mga bagong video.